بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم، السلام علیکم دوستو۔ آج ایک نئے ویڈیو کے ساتھ، ویڈیو ایٹا ٹیسٹ یا اس کے اس طرح بہت سے جو ایجنسیز مختلف ٹیسٹ ویکنسیز وغیرہ کے لیے لیے جا رہے ہیں اس کے بارے میں ہے۔ سب سے پہلے خیبر پختونخوا کے جو ایٹا پر ٹیچنگ اسامیوں کی جو اشتہار ہوئی ہے، اس کے لیے نئے سلیبس کے مطابق جیوگرافی کلاس سکس کے ریلیٹڈ ایم سی کیوز ہے، آپ کے ساتھ شیئر کرنے جا رہے ہیں۔ اس سے پہلے آپ سے ریکویسٹ کرتے ہیں کہ ہمارے یوٹیوب چینل ضرور سبسکرائب کریں، اس کے ساتھ بیل آئکن ضرور دبائیں تاکہ اسی طرح اپڈیٹ آپ تک بروقت مل سکے۔ گلیکسی از دا کمبینیشن آف بلین اسٹارز، سن از اے اسٹار، دیر آر بلینز گلیکسیز ان آور یونیورس۔ اکارڈنگ ٹو دا سائنٹسٹ، دا کریشن آف یونیورس ریزلٹ فارم اے میسیو ایکسپلوژن اباؤٹ 15 to 20 بلین ایئرز اگو۔ The theory of about creation of universe that universe created due to the massive explosion is known as Big Bang theory. The Milky Way galaxy is the collection of billions of star gases and clouds of dust. Universe can be observed through very powerful telescope. Sun is one of the billions of star of the Milky Way galaxy. The sun and the 8 planets revolve around the sun are known as solar system. There are 8 planets in our solar system. Earth has only one moon, while other planets have more than one moon. The nearest planet to our Earth is Mercury. Our Earth revolves around the Sun. The Earth completes its own revolution around the Sun in 365.25 days. Sun is a bright star. Sun is comprised of hydrogen and helium gases. The temperature of outer surface of the sun is about 6000 degrees centigrade or about 10000 Fahrenheit degree. Sun is a big source of temperature and light for all planet of the solar system. The ninth planet of the solar system, Pluto, was eliminated from the list of planets in August 2006. Our solar system originated about 5 billion years ago when a cloud of gases and dust began to spin. The Earth revolution around the Sun. The one revolution of Earth around Sun completed in 365 days 6 hours. After every 4 years, a day is added to February. After every 4 years, a day is added to February. This year is called the leap year. The Mercury has 4,878 kilometer diameter. The distance between Mercury and Sun is 579 lakh kilometer. Mercury completes its one revolution around the Sun is 88 days. The diameter of Earth is 12,756 kilometer. The distance between Earth and Sun is 149,006,000 kilometer. Mars has 6,787 kilometer diameter. The distance between Mars and Sun is 227,009,000 kilometer. Mars completes its one revolution around the Sun in 687 days. Earth is somewhat flat on the poles. The area of the surface of the Earth is about 510 million square kilometer. 71% of Earth planet is consist of water oceans. 29% of Earth is land. The Earth takes two types of movement at the same time. One is rotation and the second is revolution. The movement of the Earth around its axis is called its rotation. In rotation, the movement of the Earth is from west to east. The speed of the rotation of Earth is 1700 km per hour. The Earth takes a complete rotation around its axis in 24 hours. Days and night are formed as the result of rotation of Earth. There is day on the half a portion of Earth which remains in front of Sun. The movement of the Earth and its orbit around the Sun is called its revolution. The movement of the Earth during revolution is anticlockwise. द स्पीड ऑफ द मोमेंट ऑफ द अर्थ ड्यूरिंग रिवॉल्यूशन इज 107,000 किलोमीटर पर हावर. द अर्थ कंप्लीट अ रिवॉल्यूशन इन इट्स ऑर्बिट इन अबाउट 365 डेज एंड 6 हावर. सीजन आर पाम ड्यू टू द रिवॉल्यूशन ऑफ द अर्थ. द ऑर्बिट इन विच द अर्थ रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड सन इज एन ओवल शेप. द सीजन आर पाम ड्यू टू द टोटल टिल्ट ऑफ द अर्थ एक्सिस. There are two types of eclipse. The moon revolves around the earth. When the moon comes between the sun and the earth and casts its shadow on the earth, due to which the sun is not seen completely or partially from the earth, this is called solar eclipse, Suraj Grihan. When the earth comes between the sun and the moon and casts its shadow on the moon, due to the which the moon is not seen completely or partially, This is called lunar eclipse, Chand Grihan. Large landmass surrounded by water, ocean, at least three sides are called continent, barism. The land portion of our earth is comprised of seven large masses, which is called continent. There are seven continents in the world. The seven continents are Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Europe, Australia, and Antarctica. Asia is the largest continent. Pakistan is located in the continent of Asia. Africa is the second largest continent. North America is the third largest continent. South America is the fourth largest continent. Antarctica is the fifth largest continent. Europe is the sixth largest continent. Australia is the smallest continent in the whole world. A huge mass of water is called ocean. There are five oceans in the world. The five oceans in the world are Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Southern Ocean, and Northern Ocean. Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean in the world. Atlantic Ocean is the second largest ocean. Indian Ocean is the third largest ocean. Southern Ocean is the fourth largest ocean. Southern Ocean is the situated around in the South Pole. It is extremely cold. Northern Ocean is the smallest ocean. Northern Ocean is situated around the North Pole. It is extremely cold. In the Northern Hemisphere, the area of the land is more than the area of the oceans. In the Southern Hemisphere, the area of the ocean is more than the area of land. Earth, Solar system and galaxies are important component of the universe. When the moon comes between the earth and sun, there is a solar eclipse. When the earth comes between the sun and the moon, there is a lunar eclipse. There are seven continents and five oceans on the earth. The system of the eight planets revolving around the sun is called solar system. The year in which there are 366 days comes after every 4 years is called leap year. The uninhabited continent is Antarctica. जी दोस्तों, ये तो था पहला चैप्टर जियोग्राफी 6 क्लास का. इंशाल्लाह नेक्स्ट वीडियो में आपके साथ दूसरा चैप्टर इस तरह मुख्तलिफ इम्पोर्टेंट एमसीक्यूज इनसे अलग करके आपके साथ शेयर करेंगे. इसलिए आपसे रिक्वेस्ट करते हैं कि वीडियोस देखने के लिए यूट्यूब चैनल ज़रूर सब्सक्राइब करें, बेल आइकन ज़रूर दबाएँ ताकि इस तरह अपडेट आप तक बरवक्त मिल सके. वीडियो देखने का बहुत शुक्रिया.